Google, talk to Kat.
Hey, what's up?
What's my husband wearing?
A plaid shirt and chinos.
What does my son have to do to get on the nice list this year?
Listen to your mom and do the dishes.
My sister's here.
Oh no, not again.
As you know, I love to use technology to help me manage our busy lives and help me take care of my family. When we first got Google Home, I was using it for pretty typical things. You know, hey Google, what's the weather? Then I found something really interesting. You can actually program your own questions and responses into Google Home. You're going to go ahead and pull up Actions on Google. And go ahead and click on New Project. You're gonna choose Conversational, and then you're gonna build your first action. And this will take you to a dialog flow. And then you'll click Create. Then you go to the Intent tab, and you're gonna click Create Intent. Now there you'll have the opportunity to name your intent. And for this case, I'm gonna choose Tell Me Something Happy. That's one of my favorites. Then you're gonna add your questions in the Training Phrases section. So here's where I'm gonna write, tell me something happy. Next, you're gonna add your responses or gratitudes in the response section. That's how Google knows what to tell you. Hey Google, talk to Kat.
Hello, how can I help you?
Tell me something happy.
You have ice cream in the freezer.
Follow along for more creative ways on how you can use tech. Bye.
You look better than ever.